Let's go, boys. Blast everything you see. There.
Wait for my arrival. Did you find him?
Negative, sir. Sensors detect no trace of the target specimen.
Damn! I want you to tear this place apart.
It seems like forever. Waited so long. I feel my pulse quickening, surging through me in jagged waves.
I am reborn!
You have awakened. I am Earth Mother, daughter of the Dark Light. And you are now child of the same, the Mara Takhne. You have made a great sacrifice. You gave your life to save another, and for this have suffered much pain. Now, it is time to forget this torment. Now, you are reborn. This is the gift of the Mara Takhne. But there are dark things still to come, and there is a face within the darkness. Its name is Necrom. He is blinded by the darkness, and a day will come when you must challenge him. Until that day, you must learn the ways of the Mara Takhne. The power is one, it has two forms. The Mara is the light, and is the source of your power. The Mang is the dark, and is the manifestation of your power. Your destiny lies in the balance between them. The crystal upon your brow is your bond with the Mara Takhne. With it, you will see the Mara of the Dark Light, the life force itself, as it separates from a life in death. This Mara can be absorbed by your crystal, and will increase your own power. As you yourself are touched by the Dark Light, you will acquire new forms of the Mang. And with the crystal, you will control this Mang, and all these forms of your power. Remember always that yours is the gift of the Mara Takhne.
Thank you. There he is.
Into your brain necessary to keep you alive, but others have learned of your crystal implant and want to destroy you. At this moment, our facility is under heavy attack. I fear that we may not survive the assault, but you must escape. Come to the main laboratory where I...
There's one of them!
They have found me!
Remain where you are!
I have a fix on the unauthorized comm signal. It might be the target.
There he is. This is Unit 5. Target acquired.